Oh yeah, so.
Is that original Pog chant?
Reseda? Oh, Rice Eda. Rice
Gucci
Eda. So,
Tenley.
thanks everybody for watching. That wraps up this episode of Cross Counter. And it also wraps up
Dude,
this.
is this where Weird Champ is? Is it
Have
right
you
here?
watched this video?
Of Cross
It's
Counter.
really funny and the voice
Is it
acting
the one
is
here?
great.
That's enchanted.
And it also wraps up this season's
Vertical bar underscore vertical bar underscore
Fuck, man. I
vertical
want to give
bar
a quick
underscore
shout out to
vertical
everybody
bar
who's
underscore
been so
vertical.
kind as to follow us and support us and watch all these episodes and put. Fuck, now I'm rambling. Thanks so much to EventHubs.com, iPlayWinner.com, and ShoryuKen.com for being so kind as to post these episodes up for the community to enjoy.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. Couldn't have done without you guys.
Pack John.
So, if you want to follow us and,
It's coming, chat.
Fuck. I didn't know where to go after that.
Yeah.
It's coming.
We love you guys. Couldn't do it without you guys. So thank you. I mean, Mike, it's...
Fuck!
7 months.
Fuck!
Fuck!
Yeah.
Well, Mike, it's been a wild ride, man.
Thanks, Drake.
Guys, recording videos is hard.
Hopefully this is gonna get so
just.
What?
What?
What's wrong with that?
What you
just did again? I'm sorry.
Why?
That's silly champ.
That's the pizza face clap.
So before we let you guys go, you gotta check it. Fuck. All right, hold on. So before we let you guys go, we wanna make.
You want me to get it?
Pains champ.
Oh, I got it.
So if you would like to follow us on Twitter, Facebook, or the YouTube channel, the links are all in the The links
Hi.
Are all
chat.
In the description.
Smile.
He's Gutex.
Okay.
Skip
it. No, I was going to the clap. No, we're good. Don't worry.
Alright.
Good evening from a new year friend, XQCP.
No, I was going.
Sorry. Wait. Chat, watch this, ready? Okay, champ.
Okay, champ.
I'm
sorry.
Pog you! Pag jump?
Let's go to the clap.
Paul champ.
Two.
No, we're good.
Two.
All
right. Two.
Slap the
two,
tripod.
Two.
Boom.
Two. Two. Right. Two.
Hey, you did the thing. Look for weird champ. Is at the beginning.
I have a Fields birthday man in chat, please.
Oh, wait. Was that it? Is it the one right there? Is this the one?
Cat has 32 muscles in each ear.
Chat, is that the one?
We have two. With this information in mind, we can comfortably say that cats are 16x stronger than the humans. I know what I'm talking about. I graduated from kindergarten.
I think it's the one.
Cool cat.
I think it's still enough. Yeah, and that's the one. That's the one, dude. We did it, boys. That's crazy. Too far, man.
Any pumpers? XQCP, XQCP.
Kappa, outdated. PogChamp?
Overrated. Rated.
Long Gilly. Have you waited. Now,
we debated.
Hail, it's about time.
I got debated!
No matter what game you play,
no,
you've seen a bait.
Old movie
you've seen one player outmaneuver
story,
or trick another
you,
with a strategy they didn't see coming.
A lot of
the third is the ultimate, though. It's
okay.
The perfect. Oh no! He doesn't get knocked up! Gertie's done! I'm gonna take it down again! He gets out of the way with the rest of Fnatic! That's the Gertie's son!
And even outside the game, you've definitely fooled one of your friends into doing something really stupid.
Oh, we got some donations flooding in. Foreskin Tim, he donated $10. He says, shout out to all my young Samus mains.
You fell for the oldest trick.
Oh my god.
That's the $1 donation.
Have you
Jenna
seen
Tool.
The
oh, no,
Go
no,
Twitch
no,
Reddit
you just did it!
It's
you
really
just did it! You just did it!
Twitch users have a simple word for the feeling of euphoria you get after making your opponent or friend look like a giant idiot.
Jebaited.
The face itself belongs to fighting game tournament organizer Alex Jebaily, who runs DreamHack's fighting game events and founded the CEO Tournament Series. CEOs are best known for their top 8 wrestling ring stage and the incredible entrances it inspires.
Oh, Belgium!
But Jebaited wasn't always the manifestation of prankster joy that it is today. It was once a completely different face. The face of legendary 90s wrestler, Slim Jim Evangelist, and human personification of cocaine and steroids, Macho Man Randy Savage.
I am the cream, yeah, the cream of the crop, and there is no one that does it better than the Macho Man Randy Savage.
In 2011, Jebaily happened to be friends with Ben Fishsticks Goldhaber, one of the earliest employees of Twitch TV.
True.
And Fishsticks decided to give Jebaily a global emote.
It was a picture I had just taken of me just standing in like a random swagger position with a microphone at the, I think it was CO 2011, the very first one in the new hotel. And somebody put a Macho Man Randy Savage picture next to it, and they're like, holy shit. Like, I was in the exact same pose as him, not even knowing. And so Boss Logic saw that. You put a beard and glasses on me. Back then, I was friends with Fishsticks. He was one of the first guys to support the FGC. And he's like, hey, you know, CEO's growing in popularity. You know, I work at Twitch. Would you like to just, you know, be an emote with that Jebaita picture? Because it looks like a funny picture. I'm like, yeah, sure, why not?
And so the Macho Man emote stuck, but it was known as Jebaited. The word Jebaited itself was coined by the FGC. Specifically, Jebaily's local
that emote sucks
because of a habit he had of unmapping buttons on his fight stick and then pressing them to confuse opponents who were listening too carefully.
I used to have an empty button where I would hold back with Balrog, charge it, and then press forward and hit the empty button. So my opponent would think I was doing a dash punch. They would do something. I would punish him with Ultra, and one guy's like, ah, you got Jebaited. And that's where the word kind of took off from there.
But it wasn't really being used to describe that prankster's high of seeing someone get baited. At least not until 2016, when Twitch came knocking again.
5-6 years later, Twitch had hit me up like, hey, we're future-proofing all our global emotes for 4K and tablets and everything. Do you have a higher res image of that photo? And I'm like, probably not. Let me go ask my guy. And Boss Lodge's like, dude, I deleted that years ago. So he couldn't find anything. They're like, well, yeah, if you don't have it, we'll just take it off. I'm like, no. Rick from Combo Breaker, you know, my branding manager, we were just like looking through all the CEO pictures I had.
Here comes.
And just like, what looks like my face, you know, that's recognizable and stuff. So we saw just a bunch of them. And that picture was taken when I was watching Kenny Omega and Xavier Woods, which was a total surprise. Kenny was there, but Xavier Woods showing up was a total surprise we had been working on. I had to like sneak him to the hotel and all that and have him like appear on the stream. And then they started playing their little Street Fighter V exhibition, which went viral, is huge. And Robert Paul took a picture of me just in the right moment where I'm just looking up at the screen watching and the crowd just going nuts. And I'm just thinking to myself like, yeah, we did this. You know, like how awesome it was and how happy I was.
Thus, the new Jebaited was born. Not of Macho Man.
I could take all the candy and pour it on your head right now, but I ain't gonna. I'm gonna pour it over mine.
But of a different, also insane wrestler.
Xavier Woods!
Oh, good grief.
It didn't take long for people to notice it either. Within a few days of the updated Jebaited emote appearing on Twitch, someone developed the now iconic Long Have We Waited copypasta, which spread like wildfire.
2 weeks later, it was like League of Legends Worlds at the time, and somebody created that copypasta, and man, it just took off to 400,000 viewers in the League of Legends chat, not even FGC chat, and it just blew up from there. And then everyone's like, Jesus, Jebaily's in the League of Legends World chat, and then just it
now we debated.
And it just goes over, and now I still get messages like, I was streaming, and everyone kept saying, Jebaily in the chat, I hate you. You know, people are saying the word at schools and stuff. I have friends that I hire for some of the events I work, like DreamHack, and they're like, yeah, I'm a teacher, and a kid said it randomly to another kid. Like, oh, how you got Jebaity? Just like, God, I have to think about Jebaily at work, too.
The name Jebaited goes almost perfectly with the emote. Baiting someone is a joy, especially if they fell for something obvious, whether it's in-game.
What the hell is he doing?
shit. My turn. You beat it! What? Oh my god! I can't believe it!
Or out.
To summarize, a sporty guy, Jock, dated the prom queen. Do you ever wonder what she's doing now? You could, if you saw her, you could catch up.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, why did,
I mean, we
did,
are
did you
on
fly
the
out
game.
Here for the show?
And wouldn't it be amazing? If she was here.
Hey, what?
She's not here. We didn't do it.
It's easy to understand why its popularity spread so quickly.
Good one, dude.
Jebaited is way one. More fun to say than baited.
They're betraying them. They're gonna kill Jeff's Fanatic. This is what they get for trusting them.
True, though.
Abed's trying to escape. They get three kills. DNC. The Jebait.
And let's be honest. That thrill you feel when you make someone look like an idiot.
Oh,
there
no.
had to be a special face for that.
You really can, yeah,
dude. Look at this.
Come on, man. Stop it, dude. I only have, that was all the wood I had left to repair that. I only have
hey,
one
Nidge.
Left.
Hey, Nidge. Look. Ready?
Oh. Okay.
It's fault. You gonna get it?
There you go, man.
Are you gonna get it?
You gotta get it. No, he was only one!
Over the years, Jebailey has put his face on a lot of things. He's essentially become the mascot of his own tournament series. His reputation for brand building even got him a spot in the indie fighting game Divekick
okay.
as Jefailey, a character whose head got bigger every time he won.
Pope needs me?
After such a sudden rise to prominence, you'd expect Jebaited to go to Jebailey's head. But it hasn't.
Now I see it as just personal branding that people always relate it to the FGC, but the people that don't know me using it, I think it's awesome. And then I hear stories of like somebody uses the word, like, you don't even know who the guy is, like who? And then they'll like tell them like, oh my god, that's actually a person, like what is he like and stuff like that. So but it brings up conversations that get people thinking about what the FGC is.
That said, he has very much leaned into it.
Motherfuckers, come on, motherfuckers.
Just about everyone doing the face and pose.
Watch this video,
even
smile,
the Daytona
smile,
chief
less
of
three,
police.
Less than three.
It hasn't necessarily changed his life, though it has led to some weird situations.
Pokemon World Finals I was at, I was
hello,
the PVC.
Okay, next video.
TA checks for
okay.
everything
hold
else,
up, chat.
UCL.
You guys linked a fucking like a billion clips, hold up. Watch this if you need a laugh, I should, man.
Can you watch this video without crying? If you can, you are
how to destroy a celebration with a trumpet. Back to what?
Please.
Did we not finish the video? What happened? What happened? They said something?
Kappa, outdated.
Also
oh, we're at the end.
New song
want to finish the video? It was done though.
And somebody like walked up.
Are you going to play South Park today?
I'm like, you know, that's
please
the guy.
Do.
Like, no
the
way!
The
like,
play,
took a picture
the better
and stuff.
It gets.
It was funny.
While Jebaited isn't necessarily the most popular emote on Twitch, it is in the top 50. And a lot of the time, you'll see
you
people post
the trail of the free
and
solo.
Pog champs between the Jebaiteds, but really, that's just inefficient memeing. The joy of LOL and the elation of PogChamp combined make up the glorious gratification
that's
of
Fortnite,
smarter
though.
Than the rube you
tricked. Fortnite did that.
A satisfaction that only Jebaited encapsulates.
These
truly,
videos are
other
kind
emotes
of
are outdated and overrated. The future is Jebaited.
And cut. Okay, let me check the card.
Watch if you need
okay.
a laugh.
What is it?
There's nothing on it.
What?
We're gonna have to shoot this again.
No, this is just like that Tatanka thing where you were like, oh, I swear the camera was in focus. On what? My thumbs?
Damn!
Why are you looking at me like that?
Jebaited.
Oh, no. What?
Have I been... Jebaited?
Okay.
You actually are a crouton. So.
XQCM.
Chat, imagine, the thing is, dude, is that it. There's like a big, like, loss of touch with the culture, man. Like, if you watch, like, a Fortnite stream, dude, like
to live.
They have perfect working emotes, like Kappa and whatnot, right? And they say no cap with a fucking hat instead. Instead, they use the emoji on their phone with the hat and they say, dude, no cap. What?
We've made it feels strong, man.
Okay, hold on.